About 3 miles from the battle yard on the reverse curve on down, not far south of the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found. Back on the high ground, you could see him every day, just walking down the line with an old brown sack upon his back and his long head down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. And I'm too old to ride the rails and thumb the road alone. Guess I'll never make it back to home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Real cold and the damp, it makes me ill. Can't take no roots in the mountainside, but the ground froze hard still. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn bright and the companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and bid these mountains by. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. Ride the rails and thumb the road alone. I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.